So I've got a homemade bow, a little bit better than the last one we made. This one is made out of a young cherry tree. And then these arrows I made out of this bush right here. So I'm gonna go ahead and give it a shot.
Nice one.
Nice. Let's go check it out and see how deep it went into the lodge.